Tell me your name and...
My name is Noelani, and it means beautiful girl from heaven, and it's a Hawaiian name, and I am 10.
My name is Bella, and I'm 9 years old.
Okay. And her name is beautiful.
Supposed to happen in October.
Mm-hmm. That, like, when you help people with breast cancer, and
money?
And make sure they go in the hospital, so, and you know, so they could feel better, so the doctors could see if they're right and if they have breast cancer, and to try to make them better, and say that that you need to take care of your body so you won't have breast cancer, and
anyone that doesn't take care of their body.
Oh yeah.
Tell us about Girl Scouts. And if you like it, then what do you like most about it?
I like it, and I like mostly the arrow thing, and I like making the cupcake where there's sprinkles and cream and all of that good stuff, and you get to eat it.
I like about it is that you can actually help people and make stuff to... anything.
So are there any last words or comments you would like to make before we finish? If you were talking to your friends, what would you tell them?
I am in the Girl Scout, and I was learning about breast cancer, and I went to do a lot of adventures with my sister, and if you want, you could be the Girl Scout too. And you could do a lot of adventures and stuff. You could do many stuff, learn about things.
And Bella?
I guess I'll tell them that Girl Scouts is a good opportunity. That it can help you with stuff you can't really do, like run faster, have more activities and capabilities.
Okay. Well, thank you, ladies, very much.
Yeah.